Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Cristy Montiero.
Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Cristy. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Cristy. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Cristy under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. But Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His words were all that was left behind for Cristy. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Cristy pursued Eddie.
Here we go.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Round two. Fight. Fight.
Round one. Fight. You lose round two. Fight. You win final round. Fight. Round one. Fight. Perfect. You win round two. Fight. Round one. Fight.
How do you feel?
Good.
Anyone you want to share this victory with? So tell us, what was the key to your victory?
Tournament 4.